control ground ETH-600 ready to copy IFR clearance to Dubai.
ETH-600 is clear to Dubai Airport as filed. Take off runway 25 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 125.1.0007.
ETH-600 clear to Dubai Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 25 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 125.1.0007.
ETH-600 rebat correct. Contact ground on 121.9. Good day.
Full ground ETH-600 with X-ray ready to taxi IFR.
ETH-600 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 25 left using taxiway Golf Victor Lima cross runway 25 right Echo. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 25 left using taxiway Golf Victor Lima cross runway 25 right Echo ETH-600. Full ground ETH-600 requesting pushback.
ETH-600 pushback request accepted.
Full ground ETH-600 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
ETH-600, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Full ground ETH-600 requesting the end of pushback.
ETH-600 request to end pushback received. Ball Tower Ethiopian 21112 miles east inbound, ILS Yankee runway 25 left approach. Ethiopian 211 Ball Tower. Altimeter tree 0.01, wind 142 at 7. Cleared ILS Yankee runway, 25 left approach. Cleared ILS Yankee runway, 25 left approach, Ethiopian 211. Ethiopian 211, wind 142 at 7. Cleared to land runway, 25 left. Cleared to land runway, 25 left, Ethiopian 211. Ethiopian 211, turn next taxiway. Ethiopian 211, turn next taxiway. Ethiopian 211, contact ground on 121.9. 121.9 or Ethiopian 211. Goodbye.
Bull Tower ETH 600 ready for IFR departure, runway 25 left.
ETH 600, altimeter tree 0.01, wind 14 tree at 7. Cleared for takeoff, runway 25 left.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 25 left, ETH 600.
is a rate of climb.
Airspeed, low.
ETH 600. Goodbye. Center ETH 600 is at 10,600 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
expedite your climb flight level 210.
Airspeed low.
Emirates Center ETH 600 flight level 270.
ETH 600 Emirates Center radar contact. Continue to paddock.
Emirates Center ETH 600. Request flight level 200.
ETH 600 descend and maintain flight level 200.
Descend and maintain flight level 200 ETH 600. Emirates Center ETH 600. Request 15,000 feet.
ETH 600 descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. Arabia 401, contact Muscat Center on 123.95. Good day.
Descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. ETH 600. Emirates Center ETH 600. Request 11,000 feet.
ETH 600 descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Expect 11,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Expect 11,000 feet. ETH 600.
Arabia 401 climb and maintain flight level 270. ETH 600 descend and maintain 11,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 11,000 feet. ETH 600.
Emirates Center Singapore 494 is at flight level 190 descending 2,400 feet. Singapore 49er for Emirates Center radar. Epcot Center on 123.95. Good day.
Going to 122.5 ETH 600. Approach ETH 600 11,000 feet.
ETH 600, approach altimeter 29.85 radar. Contact, continue to Bhutan. ETH 600, contact Emirates Center on 124.85. Good day.
Going to 124.85 ETH 600. Emirates Center ETH 600 11,000 feet.
ETH 600 Emirates Center altimeter 29.85 radar contact. Continue to DB 515. on 126.025. Good day. Going to 126.025, Singapore 4904.
Airspeed low.
Emirates Center ETH 600. Request 6,000 feet.
ETH 600 descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. ETH 600. To 122.5 ETH 600. Approach ETH 600 was passing 10,000.
Contact, continue to right F.
Approach ETH 600. Request 3,000 feet.
ETH 600. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 185 knots.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 185. That's ETH 600.
ETH 600. Contact Emirates Center on 124.85. Good day.
124.85 ETH 600. Goodbye.
Climb and maintain flight level 290 Emirates 508. Italy 145 for heavy climb and maintain flight level 290.
Emirates Center ETH 600 is at 5,400 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
ETH 600 Emirates Center Altimeter 290.85 radar contact. Continue to DB 506. ETH 600 contact approach on 122.5. Good day.
122.5 ETH 600. Goodbye. Approach ETH 600 is at 4,600 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
ETH 600, approach altimeter 290.85 radar, contact continue to DB 505.
And maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 right approach via ULDA transition. Clear to ULDA ETH 600.
knowledge.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet ETH 600. Descend and maintain 1,300 feet ETH 600. ETH 600. Dubai Tower ETH 600 6 miles southeast inbound ILS runway 30 right approach.
ETH 600 Dubai Tower. Altimeter 29.85 when 258 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 30. 60 right approach. ETH 600, number 2 for landing. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 258 at 10.
1000.
Caution the Airbus A20M landing runway 30 left. Clear to land runway 30 right.
Clear to land runway 30 right number 2 ETH 600.
Dubai Tower Sky Dubai 5406 miles southeast, inbound ILS runway 30 right approach. Sky Dubai 540 Dubai Tower. Altimeter 29.85, wind 258 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 30 right approach. Sky Dubai 540.
Approaching minimums.
ETH 600 go around.
Minimums.
Emirates 44 turn, next taxiway. Dubai Tower Emirates 5177 miles southeast, inbound ILS runway 30 right approach.
50.
Emirates 517, Dubai Tower. Altimeter 29.85, wind 258 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 30 right approach. Cleared ILS runway 30 right approach, Emirates 517. Emirates 44 exit runway when able.
Going around ETH 600.
Emirates 44 contact ground on 118.85. ETH 600 contact approach on 122.5. Good day. Going to 118.85 Emirates 44.
Going to 122.5 ETH 600.
Dubai Airport information, Alpha.
Dubai Ground ETH 600, request taxi to the gate.
Taxi to gate Foxtrot 27 via taxiway November 5 November November 7 cross runway 30 right Mike 10 Alpha Mike 10 Bravo cross runway 12 right Kilo 7 Kilo Whiskey.
Taxiing to gate Foxtrot 27 using taxiway November 5 November November 7 cross runway 30 right Mike 10 Alpha Mike 10 Bravo cross runway 12 right Kilo 7 Kilo Whiskey ETH 600.